For this video, we're going to look at sound equalization, which will add more flavor to your soundtracks or voiceovers. And for example, for voiceovers, you may want to make your voice sound like it comes from an AM radio or a walkie-talkie. For soundtracks, you may want to use equalization for the boosting of bass and treble. Let's go to effect and go to equalization. Now down here where it says select curve, you can check out some presets here you can use. Now for voiceovers, you may want to use AM radio and telephone and walkie-talkie. And well, let's preview a few of these. Now RIAA is used for soundtracks, today's soundtracks. Now RIAA stands for the Recording Industry Association of America. Today's soundtracks are often sound like this. We can hit preview. See, the bass is a lot higher than the treble. That's what most today's soundtracks, such as hip-hop and pop music, really sound like. Okay, let's look at some more of this. With bass boosts, your bass will be enhanced while your treble remains the same. The bass was boosted by a little bit, while the treble remains the same. Okay, let's continue. Bass cut takes the bass out of the soundtrack with the treble unchanged. You hear a lot of treble there without any bass, any enhanced. Okay, let's continue. Treble boost puts more emphasis on treble. See how the treble is increased? You hear a lot of guitar in there also, while the bass remains unchanged. And is the last one, treble cut. That sort of takes the treble out while the bass remains the same. See, the sound of the guitar is kept lower while the bass is heard the same way. How about this one? That's what some preset soundtracks actually sound like anyway. But for voiceovers, you may want to use the three of these. So that's all the previews I can show today, but you can actually modify this to your advantage. A lot more treble out of that if you increase the levels on this side. But you can experiment with this if you wish. But if not, you can use the preset curves down here. Okay, so once you select one, just click OK and it'll be added.